Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. What am I doing here in the house of the apothecary? Well, I was reading in here about the blind miner. This is the last place we have to go, and the last, well, he's not the last enemy, but he's the last myth and legend. I made a video of me reading this thing. If you want to pause and read it on the screen, you can. He's very nasty looking. He's in Old Isolon right after you get in the place. What a welcome. And then, yeah, these miners were closed off in a rock fall. They were losing their minds. They had nothing to eat. And the blind miner, whoever he was known, whatever he was known in life, because this was like eons ago or something. Lost the time. Well, it took place at 6342. End Starfall. I notice it's not after Starfall, it's in Starfall. Is that before Starfall? It's not going to make 6342. We're 4834. I don't know. Anyway. Might have been before the Starfall, even. So, he found a way out, finally, after all this time, but the men decided to... They were so hungry, they decided to eat one of their own, and that drove him insane, and he killed them all. And then... Killed them all. And then, even though he had found a way out, instead of leaving the mineshaft, he stayed with them, filled with disgust because of what he had done. And tore at his own eyes, so he'd no longer have to see the sight, get the sight, bear the sight of his own deed. So, the thing about this, he has a magic protection at his disposal, which makes it impossible to cause physical or magical harm to him. Could have been why I was not able to harm him the first time we encountered him. Also because I was much lower level. I mean, I'm not sure. Teens, 20s, something like that. It is speculated that a psionic totem may break the invulnerability, but is unclear how one could be created, especially considering that practicing the school of psionics is forbidden. Solely the apothecary could have access to this knowledge, but even if they do, they will probably keep it locked away securely. Now, I came here figuring it might be somewhere in here. I could not find it anywhere. From what I've seen online... I did have to look, and I try to keep things spoiler-free in this, but I wanted to be able to defeat him also, not just sneak by him and leave him undefeated. From what I've seen online, it's in here. You know, it's funny. The funny thing is that it burns. I think we need some of these anyway. That really doesn't help. And what must have happened is I looted the stuff out of that chest. Probably when I first came here. Or when I came here at some point. Because this was a master lock here. And this was an expert lock here. So I probably sold it somewhere, not knowing what it is. It's a blueprint we're looking for Old Ban Totem. Now I went to the fence and anywhere else I could down here in the Undercity. No one selling it. No one has it in there. No vendor has it in their inventory. I went up to the marketplace, checked everyone there. Nobody has it in their inventory. The inventory is like reset after a while. So the Old Ban Totem, it should have been marked as a quest item, I think. But it was not, so I sold it, and that must have been what happened. So forgive me. I never do this kind of thing, but I do want to defeat him. I'm sure you guys want to see me defeat him. Unknown. Okay. Blueprint for Old Ban Totem. That's a spell, too. See, I could just cheese it and get the Old Ban Totem itself. But let me get the blueprint and make it. I think I can. I think you don't need, like, a really high, you know, whatever for this. Crafting? Alright, so let me just get the blueprint, and I will make it myself. Have no fear. 14BE, right? C9. Hex code, what happened? Missing parameter. Oh. 1. Value 1. Okay, blueprint. Old Bad Totem we have. And here it is. We have to go to a forge or anvil or something like that. I am determined to kill the old blind miner.
Have you been to... Oh, how do they say
it? He's trying to say kill A. Yeah, this guy did not have it. He did have a lot of expert books for lockpicking, though, and I might have bought too many. What am I at? I think I have 10 of them. 10 books, and lockpicking is at 57. No, actually, we should be good then. Let me just consume these while I have it in mind, yeah. I mean, I already have the perks, but maybe this will make it a little easier for me to actually do the physical lockpicking. 64. 65. 66. 67. That's it. We're up to 67. Alright, so I need 8 more, but he
what?
Doesn't have that.
As you like.
Crafting book. He only has a master. I'll have to remember to come back here. I mean, by the time we come back here, he might have restocked on the expert books. But he had a bunch of them, and I bought a couple up top. They don't really believe in the fine art of lockpicking. Thank you. So now I want to go craft something.
What? What do you want? Come get me.
That's a new thing. Oh, we're also on the new, or the new and supposedly the last patch. 1.6.4.0. What I told is the last patch because several of the team are going on to make an actual commercial game, and they don't have the time anymore to further patch this. There wasn't a lot put into the patch, as far as I can tell. It seems like a rather small one. But I noticed some people are saying new things, like that person over there. I never heard them say that line. So maybe it's... I don't think they've added voice lines. Maybe it's just because we're this far into the game, some of the lines are have altered. So I want to go up top, then. I don't know what that was, the main cavern said. Ark Marketplace. Someone has an anvil or workbench or whatever.
Hear my words. Oh, path-abiding people of this holy city. To many of you.
Arcane
secrets? I have books, scrolls, potions.
I don't know how to do this stuff.
Hammers, daggers, swords. The best from the Kalayan Archipelago.
I haven't done crafting. Well, I haven't done crafting or...
To this beautiful...
Whatever you call it in this. Handcraft? I haven't done it at all. In fact, I'm not sure how I have even 15 in this. Maybe I bought some books. And I haven't done crafting in Skyrim since like 2012, so I'm really not sure how to do this. But I'm sure there's nothing to it.
Wait, I think I know you. You helped the Grandmaster crush those Naramis bastards at the Harbor Gate, didn't you? I can't believe that actually happened.
It happened, baby. Workbench. To improve items. That's to improve items. Anvil. Create items. Old Ban Totem was grayed out. That's what the thing looks like. Well, once you make it, I guess. Okay. Okay, good, because we picked up the spare parts. We need 15. Okay, good. We have these gems. We just need 4 pieces of wood. You sell wood?
Looking for steel. Everything wood. For the path abiding soldier.
Looking for wood. Wood, babe. If you had it, there you go. You're gonna have to be in miscellaneous. Ugh. You want to buy 2 spare parts? I'm not gonna need them anymore after this.
Come again.
Well, this is cool. Apparently, I don't need anything to make this. Like, skill? Or maybe my skill of 15 is enough? Either way. Add it to inventory and spellbook. Is it miscellaneous? Here it is. Ain't it pretty? We can't equip it. I don't know what else to do with it. Hopefully we just have it in our inventory. Actually, it said it was in our spellbook. I'm thinking it would be an effect then. Stamina damaged. Oh, we have bone break fever. Huh. Oh, look at that with a K. Spectralist. Sigil stone shard. Where do we get that? Increases your primary fight skills permanently by 3. Breath of the Desert. Did I get that for doing something for Duneville? I don't know. Well, hopefully... Well, first of all, my stamina is damaged. So let's check. Should be good now. I never know that I have this stuff until I look here into the effects. Alright.
Looking for steel, I can provide.
No need to provide, I have my own. Alright, now comes the part I'm not looking forward to, actually facing him. My nemesis, basically, of this entire playthrough. Almost. Alright, so under city, what's closest? Here's a tar pit. Arena. I'm guessing the tar pit. There's a dust pit, too. I think the dust pit is where near the arena. The arena's off the dust pit? I'm not sure. A tar pit. Yep, it's right there. Old Isilon Cavern. We've been to these other little areas. Where? It's there. It's, I guess it's through here? Yeah, I remember. I think. This is where I killed, I had a bounty here. To kill... what's his name? It's killing me. I have to look it up. Okay, maybe not. They don't have it listed under bounty. He was the leader, though. Maybe a wanted in Duneville? Wanted in Ark. Here it is. Croco. Ralaf Croco, yeah. Kill Croco over here. And he's a Croco. Well. Wait. What's that way? No, we can't just go that way. Alright, let's. My navigator got lost. Funny too, I thought he was over there. Wait.
Bloody fools. Just had to play the hero, didn't you?
Down there, maybe? Oh, I can't go that way. Ah, oh, it's like right there. It's down there. We have to go down. It's gotta be. So I guess maybe we go down here and then Betters. Do we go down there? Oh, I can't go down there.
Ralata Sera, sister.
Why, thank you. Hold up, maybe around this bend? That's a banded shaft. That was a tough area for me at the time, too. So, wait, there's this. And then there's this. How the hell do I get down there? I was just here? Yeah. Didn't I have to go through one of those places? Didn't I have to go through the Betters or something? So I'm facing it, but we can't go this way. I mean, even if I get to the edge, it won't let me go down. It won't let me jump down there. And there are people down there. I think I have to go through one of these Betters or something like that. I don't think it's the abandoned shaft because I wasn't able to get through there at the time. Let's try here. I think we might go through and then go down. Tar pit, yeah, I think so. It does head down a little. And then we go... Oh, this looks familiar.
Foreigners.
Ha ha ha. You just let people stroll in here that they are deaths? Here rests Vastin Deneha, father of Ines. We never forgot you. The blood moon is shining brightly in the sky. Alright, let's get my affairs in order. The death storm is charged. And the, was it Bow of the Mad Hermit I use now is charged. Need my ghost friend. And... I mean, really, if you summon that, all these people should start attacking. They should become immediately hostile. Wish me luck. Oh, I should have switched. He is not far from here either. That's him, I believe. Blind miner! Uh-oh. Oh, I killed him! Nice! That easy! Level 64. Alright. Wow, I was so worried about nothing. Once you get the Old Ban Totem, that's all you need. Alright, health. Completed. Myths and Legends. Oh, I have to go up top and get that book, too. Axe of the Blind Miner. Ooh, look at that. It's not... doesn't have a good value, so I'm not gonna pick it up. You know what, though? $477 coins. I might put that in my, what do you call it? My little chest. My spectral chest. Whatever. Convenient chest. A learning book for +2 learning points. Sweet. And spell tome for mesmerize rank 2, which is... I don't care about that. Was there any other foes? Did we kill them all? Okay. Now, of course, still we have the rest of the old Isolan to discover, which is awesome. Alright, so learning points. Then I can immediately put that into... I think I've been putting in into, archery. Oh, it's gonna be actually one of these, probably. Learning book... +2 learning points. Oh, I already had some? Oh. I didn't know I had some. I thought I had 0 learning... You know, I leveled up, so it gave me more learning points on top of that. Okay, so that's what happens. So, master... So I got 7, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got one more. So archery is up to 90. That's nice. And then where are we with... I have some sneak books too. Sneak is up to 68. So we can make that. 69, dudes. I see. So now we've used all our learning points. We have one memory point. You guys guard me. Where am I going with my points here? I don't use elemental type spells. Look at that. Shock Nova. Instantly disintegrated. What is it? Arcane Rage. See, some of the other things... Dual cast? Yeah. This is only for elementals. Some of the other things, you know, you grant other... Some of these other trees grant other things, like... Because I'm not really attacking with a dagger and doing sleight of hand, but a lot of this stuff is, like, valuable for, like, other things. This is if you're brewing poisons. That reveals more effects. Shadow Tongue Oil. That's interesting. Throwing up, creating a slippery oil puddle. But when you end up with here, if you're wearing solely light armor, which I am, there's a chance of 10% that the damage of a melee attack is completely intercepted. So that, just for that alone, I mean, what else am I gonna spend them on, right? This is for heavy armor. Blocking in heavy armor is just not for me. This could be good. Increases one-handed? Yeah, just that, because I do use that. That's for axes. That's for one-handed swords. 10% to do additional critical damage. So when you get to the top here, a backwards power attack. I don't really use power attacks. Anything else? If you hit an enemy 5 times within 10 seconds, the last hit does additional damage and staggers that enemy. That's good. So I don't know if I want to go for this. What is this? Tempest. Rage talent. Raises your weapon damage for a short time, but for how... Well, it says for how long, but how much does it raise it by? Right? Probably not that much, because that's your lowest one. Thaumaturge. Mental and lights magic spell. Where do you end up with this, we say? Mental master. Reduces mana cost. If you would die while this talent is effect, your health instantly regenerates and enemies around you are repulsed. That's valuable. Wow. Choices, huh? Choices. Increases resistance to magic. See, this stuff is... That isn't, but these things, some of them are, like, valuable just in general. I mean, who wouldn't want to be more resistant to magic? Can only be used on enemies who are at most 8 levels above you. Dual casting. And then this, I'm not an elementalist. I'm not interested in. The lycanthrope, I'm not doing at all. Sorry. And then Vandal. Improves your handling of two-handed weapons. Blocking and two-handed weapons. Doubles the recoil of a hit on an enemy. Hawk thrust. I like that. Increases damage and power of your blows and shield bashes. Alright. Now the Thaumaturge is good. I started taking the Vagrant. Light armor does not weigh anything. Solely light. Yeah. The Thaumaturge is good. And the other, the warrior discipline here, the Blade Dancer, is good, especially. I mean, not all of it. Power attacks. Savage Blow. Yeah. I am going to take this because there are more. The two trees I really like, but this one has more stuff in it that I like. If that makes any sense. Now we have to progress from here. I'm not doing that, and I'm not doing that. So we're just going to go right to the Shadow Tongue Oil? Alright. Should I? What, light armor doesn't weigh anything. Don't help me carry things. Increase your carrying capacity as well. Poison stays in effect twice as long. Use to create ambrosia. I'm guessing this applies to all poison, not just poison you make. You got an armor bonus? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna start here. And if we get to the top of this tree, might. What are we, level 64 now? Yeah. 64, wow. It's a good number. If we get to the top of this tree, then we'll worry about Blade Dancer or Thaumaturge. So, look at this guy. I can't. Actually made it harder to look at him. That is scary. Look at that. You have been put out of your misery. And we continue on. We can go that way. Well, this ends here. I'm not sure. I might have tried to run away from this guy and just ran into a wall and then he killed me. Way back when. But we've done it. We've got all the myths and legends. Look at this. My quests. Butcher of Ark. I just have to collect that book from the library. Not the library. The Ark Bank. The bank. It's in one of the vaults. And I've actually, off screen, I've collected it and read it. You can watch my video of me reading it. Let's read The Butcher of Ark, Volume 10. Or Volume 9, I think that is. Was collected from there. But in this playthrough, you know, I didn't save that playthrough. I just read and then quit out. Because you guys want to see me complete the quest, I'm sure. And then we need to find one last ghostie. Hopefully we do. One last lost fragment. Hopefully we do. And I don't know. We're missing knowledge. Maybe that's... I've yet to come upon it. Maybe it'll come in the main quest. I don't think I'll find it down here. And then this will never finish because this is starling objects for him. I'm not even going to bother. I have enough money. And this is the main quest here with the rest in the temple's quarters. Not anywhere else because I've rested so many times since this. So we have to specifically rest in the temple's quarters to continue the main quest. So, and my canon for this playthrough is that they're still not ready. We succeeded. There was another confrontation with Taran or Korik. Aranthiel refused. This guy wants to make an example of his prisoners till this evening and from now on kill every sighted Enderalian. Well, I guess that's been going on for a while. Now we also know how the Naramis managed to get near the city unnoticed. Signet leader Jurek Bartar betrayed the order. Aranthiel was beside himself. And then he looked over and saw himself standing beside himself. And he was like, what the hell, man? So anyway, this is it. We're going to finish exploring Old Isilon and then, yeah, just get that book. And then we'll be back onto the main quest. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.